William Whalen here for GetMoreSports.com, and what a comeback by the Texas A&M Aggies. Really one of the most impressive and unprecedented comebacks that we have ever seen. Northern Iowa, with just over 30 seconds left to play, held a 12-point lead, and according to metrics, had a 99.9% win probability. That is the highest win probability that we have ever seen on record to go up in flames. Obviously, Texas A&M turns UNI over countless times down the stretch. A couple foul calls don't go the Panthers' way. And all of a sudden, a layup by Adam McGilder in the final seconds pushes us to overtime. And there, UNI had chances to win this game. There's no doubt about it. They were up two in the waning seconds. And then, obviously, when you have Texas A&M come down, we had seen theatrical plays, wild shots made all weekend. This has been an incredibly entertaining first weekend of college basketball's NCAA tournament. So you kind of expected something wild to happen. And of course, it does with Alex Caruso knifing down the lane and hitting a shot to tie the game. So we go to double overtime, and that's where the Aggies really kind of asserted themselves. I mean, they pull out a 4-point win. So many players on UNI foul out of the game. Legs are gone. It was a wildly entertaining evening. But now we have Texas A&M versus Oklahoma in the Sweet 16 next weekend, an old Big 12 showdown. Should be exciting.